Hey guys, it's Anna, and welcome to part 3 of The Sims 3 Generations Let's Play. So here we have Harry, who is going to take a shower before he heads off to work because he is pretty smelly. So yeah, you go Harry, and yeah. So I hope today we are not late to work, as always. Oh, no. Take a shower, please. Really quickly. Okay, and then you can just head off to work and make us proud and earn us some good money. Because we kinda need it. And okay, we're going to meet medical personnel just so we can make some friends. And oh, I didn't pay the bills, so yeah. And Francis is heading to the shower too. Oh my god, let me just observe her. Oh my god, I love her sleepwear. I love lingerie on my female Sims, and I love her tattoos. Okay, you can get in the shower now. And after that, I am going to have her eat some leftover of mac and cheese. And okay. And I think I am going to sell this. And have her paint some more. A large one this time. And Harry is doing very well at work, even though we do need to get up our logic. So yeah, I honestly don't know what I'm going to do on this part. Maybe we'll throw a bachelorette party, just maybe. Not sure though, because we don't have that much friends, but yeah, we will see. Let's just practice our painting because we do need the money, but someone is calling, so let's see. Oh my god! Johan Raid wants to know if Francis Collins would like to go on a date, and this guy is actually the police officer that we met on last part, I believe, when we went to the art gallery. So I'm actually going to say yes. I mean, it's going to be a friendly date. I'm not going to kiss him or anything, but yeah, we might as well go. I mean, we don't have anything better to do, so yeah, let's just go and we'll see what happens. If the guy tries to, like, you know, kiss us or something, we will totally back off. I'm not planning on cheating on Harry, honestly. And where is the guy? Oh, they're going fishing, I suppose. And where is the guy? Where is Johan or Johan? Oh my god, where is he? No. Okay. Okay, where are you, Johan or Johan? Okay, Harry won a little raise. So yeah, where is he? Oh, he's still at work. Oh my god, I mean, sorry, I got hung up on something. Oh my freaking god, are you kidding me? go to hell. I mean, we've been here for like 2 hours and oh my god, go to hell. It was too good to be true anyways. Oh no. So yeah, let's just head off home quickly. And if he ever calls again, we will say no, definitely. Okay. Are you coming home now? Okay, yeah, you are. We have more money on us, but yeah. We might as well just use the bathroom and continue with that. And I don't know. I mean, I want to throw the bachelorette party, but I just don't know. Okay, so I am going to have Harry read The Gift of Life, which is a book that our boss gave us. Oh my god. See, I am curious to see who it is. So, yeah. Let's see. Laura Hallor wants to know if Harry would like to go on a date. No. I mean, sorry, but we are engaged. So, yeah. Okay, Francis is still painting, and you know what? We will throw her the bachelorette party tomorrow. Yeah, we'll definitely do that tomorrow. I just want her to paint a little, and then I'll have her go out somewhere, probably so she can meet like a little bit more of girls, so we can invite tomorrow. But yeah. Oh my god. Okay, what is Harry doing? He is going to sleep, and I think that's very good, because tomorrow I don't want him like waking up an hour before work and being all late. So yeah, he might as well just go to sleep. Okay. So Frances has improved her painting skill, and we might as well just go. Ooh, where should we go? We should go to the gym. Okay, here we are. And there's actually like no one here, is there? Oh, there is. And she actually has the last name of the girl who invited Harry out. Is she an elder? I think she is. She might be like the mother of the girl that invited our Harry out. But okay, we will come here and say hello. So let's just introduce ourselves. Oh, I think is she an elder or not? I can't tell. I think she is. Oh, she's not. Frick, I cannot tell if she's an elder. No, she definitely is. Okay. Friendly and announce engagement and ask about career and alma mater and shut. And get to know. That's Ogonish. It's been plotted. Name Talisi. Creep. Dabolatanu. Jub Yub. Sweet. Dab. Yana. Badabu. Diva. Tigazo. Kid Rob. Gazida. Chi. Fu. Filanu. Dawanor. God. Dilwa. Reese. Alduma. Tazini Raya. Oh, she left us. Okay, anyways, I'm just gonna go home. weirdly enough, we just came to the gym. you know, to talk to a girl and then go straight home. That's normal. Oh, the freaking gym is... the freaking gym is like... next door. I hadn't realized, to be honest. Okay, I'm just going to lock our door just in case any zombies try to come and eat us. So yeah, I think I'm just going to go ahead and continue this painting. I want her to finish it so I can sell it. So yeah. Did Harry finish the book? Oh yeah, he did finish it. So that's awesome. And I'll just have Francis finish this. Okay, now we are very hungry. We will eat some leftovers and then go to sleep. Okay. And okay. I mean, this painting is actually worth some money, so I'm going to sell it. And okay. Anyway, guys, I will see you in the morning. Okay, guys. So Harry just woke up and he is coming downstairs to eat some breakfast, some leftovers, so yeah. And oh, he wants to see a ghost. We might as well put it there. And yeah, so hopefully today we will do well at work, and yeah. So how are we doing? We have a good mood even though we don't have that much logic. We need to keep on working on our logic. Maybe we can solve the unsolvable while we head to work. So just do some logic and then go to work. And no, oh, just forget that. And we can do boss's paperwork. Okay, maybe we'll just continue to solve the unsolvable after work. And I'm not sure if we should work hard or do our boss's paperwork. But I think yeah, I'm actually going to do my boss's paperwork. And Francis here going to wake up and we are going to use the bathroom and then take a shower. And yeah, I think we're going to throw our party today. But it says, your boss is glad you took the time to read The Gift of Life. Reading is never a waste of time. Your boss has improved your job performance, and it seems the two of you have grown a bit closer as a result of your efforts. So, thank God. And yeah. I'm just going to throw a party. So yeah. Okay, boss's paperwork and okay. Fine. And again, he is sell out or sold out from sucking up. But you know, you gotta do it. And I'm actually going to sell this. Since we already read it, there's no point on me having it there, and we need the money, so yeah. Okay, just shower. And okay. Okay, we are going to throw our party over here. Should we throw it? Okay, here. Or here. Here. And it is going to be a bachelorette party. So we're going to invite Yuri. This girl, and this girl. So yeah, and we are going to dress to impress, and it's going to be at. We should do it at. Oh my God. Why isn't this working? Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, I am back. I was having technical difficulties with my keyboard, but yeah, we will do it at 4 p.m. Or should we do it more later? Okay, we will do it at 6. And yeah! Again, we are poor, but you know. Okay, so have a great party. I think I am going to delete this one and put this one here. Okay, so while we wait for this to happen, I think we are going to. Okay. Let's just clean that up, and we are going to make some food for Harry when he comes home. And yeah. So then we are just going to do another large painting. Hopefully she won't burn them. And are they freaking Christ. Oh my God. Yeah. Maybe we can try again later, but yeah, I'm just going to have her do that. And we could just try again and serve some. Well, you know, we are just going to make some food when we actually need it, so yeah. And I am waiting for Harry to come home. Okay, so congratulations, Harry's impressive performance has earned him a promotion to bedpan cleaner as well as a bonus. So he now makes more per hour and works from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. So yeah, that is pretty exciting. And once he comes home, I think, okay, I am going to have him. Oh, it's dirty. Shoot. Try for a baby. Not yet. Not quite yet. But I guess I'm just going to have him take a shower. You know what? You know what? I am going to have him head to the gym. And he is going to take a shower there, because our shower is super dirty, and you know what, we might as well just take a shower next door. So yeah. And okay, Francis, you can stop doing that and eat something. So just eat something, and I don't want her to clean the shower just because I don't want her to be like in a bad mood, but I guess I am going to have her do that. Where's Francis? Okay. Okay. After she eats, I'm just going to have her clean that and then take a shower because she does have her event. And Harry is right here. I'm going to have him come and shower. And what is okay? Just hurry up. Okay, you know what? We don't have any time, so I think we are actually going to... Okay, we have an hour left until we have to go, so we might as well use the toilet and... Yeah, I mean, we could take a nap, but I'm not sure about that. Okay. Let's take a nap because she is kind of tired. Just a really quick nap until it's like time to go, like 5-ish. Okay, do this, and now we have to visit Vauxhall Beach. Have to go. Okay, wait, what is he doing? Oh, he is working out. Don't think so, buddy. You have to come here and solve the unsolvable. And yeah, okay, Francis. Is coming to her party. And, okay. Okay. I am actually going to change outfit into our formal. Change it, frickin'! Okay. And I am going to just... Oh, frickin' God. Okay. I think I'm going to buy something to put music. The cheapest one. And I'm going to put it right here. And then I'm just going to put it in her inventory. And yeah. Oh, and some food. Well, nah. We don't need food. Or do we? Okay. Maybe I could get one of the, not a birthday cake, but the Great Eats, like a buffet table, even though we are poor. So you know what, I'm just going to take music and then I'm just going to come here and put this. I mean, we have this thing, so we can make hot dogs or something. So yeah, I'm just going to put this here. And I am going to turn it on, and I'm going to come and talk to her. Lucky Beaker, don't know who she is, but let's just greet. Okay. I love her formal wear. Okay, let's ask. Okay. She is dancing. Okay. Let's greet and then let's No. Ask her to make a toast. Go to hell. Okay, we might as well spray her with fizzy nectar. Is she going to be mad? Oh, she's nice. Okay, let's just dance like everyone. I mean, this is honestly, it is a pretty lame bachelorette party. But, you know, whatever, it's like, it's whatever. No. It's whatever, and yeah. So, everyone's dancing. Let's talk to Laura. Let's, dance with her. Who's this guy? Oh my god. Oh my god, okay. We might as well. Nah. Watch. We should watch him. Okay. Should ask him to hang out. So apparently everyone's having like a good time. I mean, it's a pretty like lame party, but everyone's having fun. I mean, they're all dancing and stuff, so yeah. Might as well dance too. Just dance and have fun. Everyone's dancing. Yeah. Everyone's dancing and it's fine. I mean, she has this moodlet that says sweet venue party. The choice in venue for this party is excellent. It sure beats the standard house party, and she is enjoying the music. So you can't beat that. We should ask her to make a toast. Maybe she will want to. Maybe she doesn't want to, but I don't know. Shoot, she didn't want to. We need to have a best friend, to be honest. And I've picked her to be our best friend, so we might as well apologize and then ask about her career and then get to know and then compliment her dancing and then chat. So she will be our best friend. Oh, so our friend from the gym is here, and I want to see if she's an elder. Yeah, she definitely is an elder, so yeah. Oh, Laura has a career in medicine as our husband. Well, future husband, too, so yeah. We should tell her a funny story and share a secret. I really want her to be our best friend. I mean, she's going to work with our husband, so might as well know about her. Okay, we might as well say goodbye and just go home. Hope you ladies had a great time. Oh, wait. I mean, we need our our stereo back. Turn off. And shoot. Oh my god. This is mine, you know, so I need it back. Holy fuck. Oh, you know what? Just go home. Just go home. Just go home. And what is Harry doing? Okay. Francis's party was a modest success. The guests feel good about having attended. I mean, I'm so glad at least it wasn't like a total failure party. So yeah. And what is he doing? Oh my god. It's pretty damn... it's pretty damn late for him to be up. So sleep now. And Francis can sleep too. And yeah, I think I am going to end up this part right here, guys. I really hope you enjoyed. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I will see you guys next time. Bye guys.